the Philippine Islands. In the old days, it was very popular and was usually danced at all the big social affairs and at the town fiestas. Ladies and gentlemen, let us witness Polka Senayon by selected grade 7 students under the supervision of Ma'am Emargine Habines. A round of applause, please.